For this edition of Dashboard Tours, I drove to the city of Chester, Pennsylvania, which is widely considered to be the worst place to live in this entire state. It was a dreary, cloudy, and somewhat rainy morning. The day was Tuesday, March 16th, 2021, at about 1 p.m. Why is Chester the worst place to live in Pennsylvania? Mainly poverty and crime. As you'll see on this drive, the community is falling apart. Burned out in vacant homes, trash everywhere, and shuttered businesses. Chester's only about a 20-minute drive south from downtown Philadelphia. Would I recommend moving here? No way. But what's interesting is, Chester's population really hasn't dropped at all over the last 10 years. Look at this population chart. It's about as flat as you'll ever see in any city in America. But homes are cheap. You could score a home here for an average price of $74,000. But my personal opinion is, buying a home here or moving here would be a bad idea. The city's bankrupt. The schools are broke and crime is out of control. Some people say this is in the top 10 for worst places to live in the whole country. Here are the worst parts of the worst city in Pennsylvania.
That's a, he said, that's a smack right there. That's a brand new for that boy. see. Thank you. right straight. It's all right, just go straight. No, and you didn't have that.
Hey guys, so if anything I just talked about upset you or made you sad or mad, well then do something about it. Call your local leaders and demand change. Chip in and help those in need. Make your community better, because communities don't get better without hard work and determination. America's a great place. It just needs some more love and pride.
This is Sage, Nick's manager. This has been a Corner House Entertainment production.